So this is the camp we are staying overnight. It's like surrounded by like a moonland landscape, and it's very serene. It was a very cold night. Sleep was very hard, and we're surrounded by literally moonland landscapes, and it's a gorgeous place. You can see the sunrise on the top of the peaks. Very powerful sun, even if it's 5 degrees.
Lamayuru, the moonland of Ladakh. It is located 120 kilometers west of Leh and is truly an amazing motorcycle ride with plenty of twisting roads with amazing landscapes. Much like its name, it looks like the terrain you would find on the surface of the moon. The rocky mountains, the deep craters, and the high altitude all contribute to this moon-like environment. What you see before you is an immense 500-meter tall lump of mountainside craters. of the valley stands Lama Yulu Monastery, oldest monastery in Ladakh, founded in the 11th century.
Search.
hit the like button. It helps out reach the audience, and see you in episode 3. Peace.